opponents first. From Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 235 pounds. Oh, true.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
Gentlemen, to the hottest show on TV. And King, you can feel the excitement in the air. Something memorable will happen here tonight.
Right out of the gate, we got a incoming!
The quick kick.
And there's the reversal. A quick punch to the gut.
Hopefully he possesses the quickest feet of the WWE.
Security wall.
And he's heading back inside the ring. And he gets back in.
Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
Reversal. Oh. What a fierce kick. He does it again.
Oh, right to the gut.
A sharp kick.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
And there it is, the big boot connects.
Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
Oh, I don't know if the ladder's gonna be up to task after that.
The quick kick. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it?
A fucking head.
Did you hear how his leg connected? Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt.
A big ball, all the air might be driven out of it.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Superstar Edge and Christian, the tough guys.
My gosh, what a war.
That might have been one of the most dramatic ladder matches in WWE history. We've all just witnessed a contest we'll be talking about for years to come.